Hi, I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag here at CES with Lenovo, and right now we're looking at the ThinkBook 14 Gen 6 Plus, which is a great system all on its own, but what we're really looking at is this accessory. This is called the ThinkBook Graphics Extension, or the TGX. This is an eGPU. Haven't seen one of those for a while, have you? Well, here's why. Thunderbolt 4, though it's a really capable connection, it's kind of limited in terms of full connectivity. It's going to bottleneck your GPU, basically, is the problem. So Lenovo figured out something else. They basically created a proprietary version of an Oculink server connection, which gives you PCI Gen 4 connectivity, double what Thunderbolt 4 will give you. What that means is this gives you full capability from your card, up to an NVIDIA 4090. Obviously, full-length card. It has cooling built in, connectivity built in, power. This is a powerhouse for AI. Yes, you can use it for gaming, you can use it for content creation. Anything you would normally use an eGPU for, you can use this for. But AI is the big one, because hardware is the bottleneck. And now, the laptop can give you desktop on-device AI. It's kind of really exciting. Pricing's not announced yet, specifics beyond the basically what we have here, the size, what it supports. We'll give you all those details later, but that's the big takeaway. eGPU for AI. We're excited to see more, and we'll keep telling you more here at CES in Las Vegas. We're PC Mag, stay tuned.